When we mix these two elements together.
Three, two, one, go!
see what happens when we mix these two elements together.